Hi guys, we all have been seen in time of exam sickness a family member for completing assignments to meet deadline, etc. And how much of us wish to lead a relationship and has realized the situation even out from the next in action, and we all have been seen that. One such busy time I still remember was the time when I am waiting to attend UBU International Letter Writing Commission for Young People of Vietnam in the early the year 2017. I spent 4 weeks to surf the internet to consult why the letter. Every day I had to rewrite many times. Dear paper, it also very much I had to beg to teachers, friend of me rating the number of people of the contest very much. So I had to trust by a lot of literature to referential. My brain like crazy up at that time. I also have to review or listen to an exam. Therefore, I was very tired and busy. I had to spend the night waiting and studying. Some days I felt that I almost died. But after having some rest and watching a movie or listening to music, I was able to reduce my stress up to certain level.